It's a top 10 matchup at Matthews Arena. 9th-ranked Northeastern, 10th-ranked Maine. Here's Teresa Vanasova right to the doorstep. Save made. Franco rebounds, blasted wide. And off comes the dagger. You see timer Sullivan passes up. Petty, tight angle. Jackson saves it again, hugging the post.
She's got to dig deep, though, here because this ice has been slanted in favor of Northeastern the last couple minutes.
And it leads to a goal. Brooke Hobson from the point.
The point steps in, gets it down low to the doorstep. Petty takes a jab at it, and it's gobbled up there by Jackson. She's been in the area code a few more times. Franco the save, and she flops on top of the rebound. Vermont Academy. Sullivan to the front. She scores! Tori Sullivan, a toe drag, and her first goal of the year.
As a goalie paddle instead.
Big blocker save on the doorstep, and now another save for Frankel back-to-back. The first on Milioni. The set driven well wide. Bounces to Vanasova, trying to shovel it in. It goes underneath Frankel and leads to
this
a whistle.
This game is a game where you really get to see the skilled players in their element.
Foot wrist one on. Rebound jab that didn't go for Anderson.
Every night before they take the ice sheet in Vegas.
Hobson, wrister through, redirected, score! Cassidy
today,
Anderson.
So Northeastern moves to 3-1-1.
Maine falls to 4-1-0. A 3-0 victory for the Huskies for our entire.